Should we get another tree growing? That's a good idea. But we need some more rope for that. Because rope is key. Need another two rope for that. No, no more. I'm watching you. I'm watching you, Mr. Shark. We're getting pretty low on water. Let's just sort that out first. Look at that. I wonder if you can accidentally drink salt water by mistake. That'd be instant death, wouldn't it? So, salt water, dead. For now, we can keep that on us. Okay, I think we can now put the fishing rod away. Because we definitely have got enough food going on. Up, repair. See, it definitely is repairing. You just can't tell. If any developers watching, there you are. That's something to fix for you. Probably an easy one as well, compared to some of the stuff that comes up. And plop, 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 plop. Alright, I think it is safe to say we have enough food to go on, so we don't have to worry about food for now. Even though I should have ate something. There we go. One more. There we are. Top level. Now, my daughter likes this game as well. She likes to play it. But the problem with that is she's got her own save file on here. I get to see the bugs that she finds, which is annoying. And one of them, her inventory from her chest went. That's why I'm only putting food in there, so we've got all this out here so we can recover. I'm not going to start storing water. I think that's a dangerous move. And not really dangerous, I guess. Just like storing the food, I guess. Should we get another potato bed? Or do you think this is enough? It's just not symmetrical. I like it to be symmetrical, but saying that, we're missing a whole tree. So let's get one of them going. Alright, so you are lined up with the edge there. Is that right? Yeah, that way. And we want to be able to hit the board, so there. You can walk past there. Yeah, it's not too bad anyway, you walk through these things. Not as bad as Stranded Deep. Well, it wasn't as bad as Stranded Deep, where it's like it would block you for some bizarre reason from walking a distance through a bit. But I think they've done a lot of work on that now, so the net's throwing me off a bit for being man. So many bumps, so little time. Right, oh yeah, we wanna plant. Okay. Next drink we have, we need to do seeds, because I think we're out of seeds now. Where are you called? There. Alright. Oh no, we got some more. Bloody hell, that went up quick, didn't it? Is that done? Is it? Yeah. No, come back! Ugh, got stuck. Every time. boop, 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 boop. Gotcha this time. No rolling away on you. Where is he? Isn't it? Sharky is due a visit, isn't he? Oh, look at all this. Nom, 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 nom. Good. Right, let's drink. And then plant. That was useful. Perfect timing. Harvest, harvest, harvest. Cook, cook, cook. Ah, you little bugger. I knew you were due, you horrible bloody shark. Die. Oh. I think I got an extra shark piece out of that. Alright, we're definitely alright for food now. And that's the main key on this thing. Now, let's see what we can do for building wise. So, craft. Let's craft. I see you. I think. How many have we got? Have we got this symmetrical? There's 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, and then that's it. I think that's as a new. We only need one more now, which is nice. Come on, trees, grow faster. I need lots of thatch. Potato. Oh, hang on. Number 8. And switch. And switch. Potato. And sort of drink. You do get hungry really fast though in this game. Really fast. It's like ultra fast. But then the trees grow ultra fast, so maybe they've just sped it up. But then you wouldn't ever be able to grow a tree on a boat anyway, really. Not like this anyway. Oh, I see you. Maybe 2 more. I think it's 2 more. Just that one more. Just that one more. Each time I say it. Grow faster, trees. I need the palm. Boom, boom. Look at that. Num, num, nums. Stacks of food. I wonder if they go off. That would be crap. Oh, cooked food normally lasts for longer. Anywho. Good. More rope. And another net. Cute. And then run to that side. Where are you, Sharky? I'm watching you. Yeah, that is it. 1, 2, 3, and then another 2 on this side, and we're done and dusted on that one. Defo. And then we're catching everything the sea has to offer for us. Does it always look like slightly there's land on the horizon if you just wiggle a little bit? So you could swim for it. Or maybe it's like is that done? That doesn't look done. they're done. You little shitbag! You've only just attacked! Piss off! Was that your dead brother? It might be your dead brother. Sorry. My condolences. Now leave me alone. Right, let's just do a double check. Make sure none of these things have... Everything good? Everyone good? Oh, hello. No. You good as well. Good. Checking all these. Whoa, you little bugger. Nearly forgot about that one. Okay, good. Happy with that. I see you. Oh, need to run into the water. Okay, bit of rope. Trying to complete AGDQ. You're a madman. AGDQ? What the hell is AGDQ? AGDQ. I have no idea what that is. Anyway, hello Najore, how are you? Craft, craft, craft. And another foundation. Right, cut down the tree. Oh wow, that was awesome. Coconuts all fell at the right point. See you later, coconuts. You put the lime with the coconut with the lime. Also, hi, I'm good. Lots of Overwatch and Diablo. Yeah, I've been playing Overwatch recently. You should jump in, man. Come into our, what's your SR on? No. Oh, we're full. We need to make some more boards quickly. Nope, that one. Boom, boom. Really? No rope? Really? We got 9 there. Oh. Stagger down, and two more to go, and then we'll start building an upstairs. Level 67, not your level, your SR, man. Do you do competitive? Who do you like playing as well? Num 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 nums. Oh, we need more food. Let's eat some of the shark steak that we've got. And then let's cook some of the shark steak we have. Next one. Let's have a look. Haven't done my play. Why not? You only just got the game. Time to do your placements, dude. No, that's not how it works. Bloody Sharpie. Do Okay, so we now have a ground floor. And enough space for a lad to start making a first floor. Which is where all my storage is going to be. Yeah, so ladder. Yeah, so we want it there. And then I want some beam. How do we do the floor? Oh, I remember. Put some of these bad things up. Which are going to get in the bloody way. But it's fine. We can do them all the way along the edge. Is that going to get in the way there? Probably. Really? You can let me put one there? And there. Nice. Fair enough. Right, where is that shark? Let's just keep an eye on him. Num num nums. Cool, thank you. I'm gonna run out of wood pretty sharpish now. Platform. There we are. Oh no. You can go there. Why not there? No? He will go there. So that middle bit's not enough. Where's the shark? Where's the shark? I can hear him. What the hell? Oh, there he is. I'm watching you, buddy. Buddy. Really? Fine. What done over there? Cool. Where are you, Sharky? I'm watching you. Nice. Get the columns out again. Guess we have to do two back ones. Here and here. Ugh, it's so glitchy. Has to be symmetrical. No, got it on my phone, but playing with... yeah, but why... If you're playing with a bunch of friends, are you not in competitive yet? Not understand. No comprende portable. What? Why can you go there? Oh shit, need a drink. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Oh, of course. Of course. You would start, you little shitbag. Put a column in. Right, here we go. Now, got a month ago, been playing in a group of friends in Skype. Ugh, dirty. Dirty Skype. I keep hearing my cat. I'm sure it's not. Alright, I think I need one around here somewhere. It's gonna have to be there, which is annoying. Ugh. champ over my pots. Getting a bit crowded. Where are you, shark? Where are you, shark? I see you. Shitbag. Bring it. Eating your brother. How do you like those apples? Ugh, that's so annoying. I'm gonna put a thingy at the back so I can get through. It's beautiful. Right, I need to put walls around here because if I fall down there, I'm gonna get stuck between the board and the bottom, I think. So yeah, walls, window wall. Okay. All right. Well, at least the tree can still get sunlight, right? Ah, really? I'm out of... Right. I'm watching you, shark. Wow. It all adds up when you're not looking, doesn't it? Where is he? I'm watching you. So, that one, and ta-da! That looks cool. Should really plant another tree, though. Plant some seeds. Can I plant in there? It kind of gave me the option for it for a second and then disappeared. Yeah, you need to get yourself into competitive, dude. Do your placements. What do you like playing? Roadhog main, but Reaper a lot. I'm not keen on either of them. I really hate as Reapers go, I really hate Reaper. Repair. Which was the one back here? Oh no, we didn't make it in time, did we? Bloody shark. Go on, trees. Up you go. So, oh, we need to finish up here. That. I like that idea. We can't have one in the middle. That's very annoying. Really? That's not a thing, no? Do I have to have a... I think I have to have a column there. Which means I could got rid of these two. Please don't break my top. Ha! Once they're in, that's cool. So I wonder if you can make a floating platform that way, and then you're forever not having to deal with a shark. Well, apart from you need this stuff. Dun, 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 dun. We'll test that theory later. It's a good theory to test. What? What? Oh yeah, we need to put the column on there, of course. There we are. Now we can do this. Got a nice little walkway there. It's cool, like that. So now we need to do this thing and rotate there, because I've pressed it too many times. And one more time. Oh, look at that. So can we take... We can! So we can... Oh, that's gorgeous. Oh, I love it. Absolutely love it. Now, our walls are load-bearing. They are not. That saddens me. Why? How is that a thing? So you can make floating things. Interesting. Well, anyway, man, do you have the Discord that I hang around in? Did I give it to you? Oh, wait, what did that say? Oh, cooked shark meat, okay. Boom, boom. But we're definitely doing better than we did last time. We can get rid of this column now. It's very annoying. Get rid of this one as well. Whoa, 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 stop. That's not doing. There we go. Oh. What? Okay, so that broke something, so we need to put that back again. Okay, so we need that there. So the one on that side we got rid of, but the one... Should we try again? Hey, oh, that's interesting. So it's a little bit buggy. We can't do that. Fine. But that does mean I have to be my OCD way. Oh, wait. Oh no, that's terrible. It's not symmetrical. Burn the whole ship. Burn the whole ship! I don't know what I've done, but it's not symmetrical. I made holes in it and everything. The shark been nibbling when we've not been looking. Where is he? There he is. Need to make one of them, but. Fixed it. There we go. All sorted. So, downstairs is not symmetrical. That makes upstairs not symmetrical either. Oh, well. It's not going to do my head in too much. Twitch, twitch. Twitchy, twitch. I have some of that. And then put that there. I wonder if you can cook coconuts. Very much doubt it. Okay, we have a tree to cut down, which is not giving us much fat. Oh, there we go, a bit better. Nice. Yum, yum, yum. Choppity, 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 choppity. Oh, there goes a coconut. That's annoying. Where's the rest of them? Alright, we didn't get any coconuts from that one. Isn't it time you come and attack, Mr. Sharky? Oh, we friends now. I keep pressing shift to run, but he doesn't run. It's very upsetting. Alright, I'll trust you for now, Mr. Sharky. Rotate. This is a very pretty game. Oh, this is awesome. Look at this. Right. Aha! I saw you coming. I saw you coming. I'm gonna eat all your meat. Get on your back and stab you and follow you down. And jump out. Okay, stop. Let's just do this. There we are. Then open that up. Oh, my days. You're already here? So, I ate your brother. I ate your mother. I'm gonna eat you. Oh, you're not the mum. You're the... That wasn't mother. That was sister. Well, you must be the mother then. Nom, nom, nom. Wherever you are, I'm going to eat you too. Yeah, look. I needed to go one more, I think. Missing all this glorious wood. Ah, well. Ah, well. Okay. There we go. Rotate, rotate. Dump. Dump. Oh. Oh, we're out of palms. No palms for you. Wish you could do half walls low, like a low wall. That'd be useful. And I'd like to be able to move this and put it there so I can just... Oh, I can walk past. Oh! So you do a little step, but if you do sideways... No. That's just me being silly. Excuse me? Yeah. That's not good enough. Do some more. Let's go. Rinks all around. I don't see the shark. Where are you? There you are. How can you be like coughing and spluttering already? Actually gonna keep and keep some coconuts on me. I think that's a good idea. You burned all the food, the shade, the rum. Burn all the food, the shade, the rum. The rum, the rum. Yum, yum, yum. Well, this is a good ship, TARDIS. I'll be back. Oh, we broke that one, didn't we? Rotate. Man, more palm trees. Oh, you didn't grow. Must have some seeds on you. Or I didn't feed you. I really hope it's not because there's no sunlight. Because of the shade. That would suck. Someone wouldn't have done that, would they? Wouldn't have been that. Oh, wait, no. No, no, no. Right, we need to repair. Okay, good. Wee, little shit bag. No, no, no. Definitely need a repair now. What? Which one was he hitting? That was weird. So it was hitting the ladder. Good. Right, okay. Good. Good, good, good. All repaired. Screw you, Mr. Sharky. Dun, 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 dun. Getting the steak on. Najore's fallen asleep at his desk. Stop talking to me. Seems to be still here though. Ah well. Well, I would say, if you don't agree, that I think we've done everything this game offers. I'm just going to finish off up here, and then I think we're done. For now, anyway. We can revisit the good ship TARDIS. Because we're definitely surviving, we're thriving. Eating Sharky's parents and everyone. Num nums. Dun, 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 dun. Is that tree done now? Damn it. Coconut should float. Or at least get caught in the net. Come here. Rolling away. Good. Right. Diddly did. Oh, come. We need a bed. Oh, come on. Wait, what? Oh, not enough wood. Not enough wood? I got some in here. No, I haven't. Oh, easily done. Wow. Here we go. Look at that. That's our upstairs. Oh, I suppose we've got to put some columns on. It's annoying. Get in the goddamn way. So, one there. We had a walk between them, so one there, one there. Keep an eye on that shark. Where are you, Sharky? I'm watching you. Is that other tree? Is it? You're not done yet. Shitbag. No. 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 There we are. Wood. Yum, yum, yums. Nom. Got it. Oh, here we go. Never thought bloody trees would be an issue. Wood would be an issue. Maybe the game slows down its release rate once you start getting stuff together. Maybe. Maybe not. Oh, there's a coconut. Look at that coconut just sitting there. What a beautiful tree. Where's my axe? Well, there we are. Oh, one of them. Thank you. Can I walk through? I can, that's good. Right, okay. Because that's what we're going to probably need for support. Stick one there. One in the corner there. Oh, no. Ah, yeah, see, we're not symmetrical, are we? Bleah! Don't look at it! Where's the shark? Don't get caught. Don't fall in the nets. One of the major rules of survival. Don't fall in your own net. If I put that there, am I going to get out of it fast? Kind of. Where's them? Oh wow, I didn't know coconuts gave you food as well. That's really good to know. I didn't know that. Keep them on me. Where is he? Where are you? There you are. Move that down to there. Oh, no. Oh, that was nearly the end scenario. That's what I was talking about, guys. Don't fall in there. Come back. You're useful now. Ah, no. Ah. Ugh. Couldn't get around it. Ah. So, wait. If I'm here, I can do it from here? What? Really? If I can go... No. So I can't pick that up from here. You're just making it think I can. I see you! Yeah, yeah, see? Already got you. Ha ha ha. Whoa. Oh. Boom. Here we go. Get the ceiling on that. Damn it. Just make it really dark up here. I can't. What? Why? So annoying. Yeah, two developers. Walls need to be a load-bearing structure. Where'd you get patchy ceilings? Which I kind of like, actually, with the skylights. Why don't we put some of that over there? What? Wait. I heard you. There we go. Right, guys. Well, I think that is it for now. Let's just do another collection. Nom 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 nom. Because we've basically done everything apart from obviously the ceiling doesn't support what we want it to support, but it's near enough. That's as far as you go. Why did you go inside that? You would go inside there as well, wouldn't you? Uh-huh. Which may be needed in a future episode. Maybe we have another set of stairs going up there. Should be pretty cool. That'll serve, hopefully, everything around you. Let's see. That's good. Yes, 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 yes. No. Okay. He's bound to be attacking now. Where are you? Hey, Mr. Shark. No? Not coming close? No? Looking for a little play? Look, I'm in. In the water. Give you a little stab. I dip my toe in the water. Some numbs. Let's not start on an empty stomach when come round next. Nice. Oh. Where were we? Oh yeah. Boom. 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 Empty one there. It's not too bad anyway. We can always sort something out, but really? Really? Why would you? It shouldn't even let you do that. Especially there, because you're going to be blocked getting down. Oh well. Anyway, guys, that's it from me. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, do leave a like. If you really dig and you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Those of you watching on Twitch, that was for my YouTube channel, because I have a YouTube as well. Look at the description below. Yeah, take it easy, be good to yourself, and I'll see you next time. Bye.